girl.
Remember what Clinton Anderson said, Mommy? You don't walk, you don't stop until they stop. She's trying to turn her butt. Are you asking for this?
I'm asking her to go forward.
Mom, what's this with your glasses on your
butt? Girl.
Okay, so Skipper here is 3 months old.
Girl.
And you want to explain what you're doing, Mom?
They quit the Anderson method of getting them to move with pressure off the back and to turn with pressure on the neck but not pull, so that she doesn't learn how to pull against us. So eventually we'll work towards moving her shoulders to start the foundation for her spin. But right now, it's just getting her to move forward with pressure off of her hind quarters.
So far, so good. There's Mama there. Tootie. What was that? I don't even know what to think about that, Tootie. Miss Skipper is doing great. She is 3 months old as of the 2nd, and today is the 6th, so she's 3 months and 4 days old. She's doing awesome. It's going to be a great horse. We're all fighting over. It's already too tall for Mom. Great job. Okay, so there's our first five minutes of yielding to the hindquarters there. We'll catch y'all at the next video. Good night.